My name is Martin Sander Nielsen, and I'm 25 years old, and I study engineering design and applied mechanics.
For these simulations, you are neglecting the damping.
Yeah, so you can just find the undamped natural frequencies. Over the last 2 years, I have been preparing to do a perfect round-off with my master thesis. Here it's regarding design and development of airfoil bearings, where we combine electrical components into the mechanical system, henceforth making it an electromechanical system. It could be designed for a clean tech environment, for example here the food production or a medicine production, where you do not want determination from the lubrication of the bearing. I think it's a really great experience. I took some of the parts from two different worlds. The first one is control and design of control systems, and the other one is modeling of mechanical systems. And then combining these two things, making it to benefit with each other, you can actually enhance performance quite a lot. And that's what you see more and more into the future, that you actually is trying to monitoring and to control mechanical systems.
So now we've done our kinematic design, and our kinematic is about dynamic moving elements mechanisms.
One of the most exciting parts has been to actually being able to link theory with experiments and being able to optimize the performance of the system. And we actually succeeded in this, and it has been wonderful. I have actually been able to start up a company with a friend, which is now my partner, and we are offering a joining technology for the cable industry. So it's a hardware product or a hardware startup where we aim at the industry of conductors and the industry of electrical wiring. We got a grant from a foundation, so we are able to support our own salary over the next year. And it's incredible for me to have this opportunity, and I feel very lucky.